I'm CLOVES and this is Heard It Here. Right now I'm listening to Michael Kiwanuka and a lot of the Alabama Shakes, a little bit of Mazzy Star, a little Amy Winehouse. I think it's a weird feeling being 16 because you're sort of like, your surroundings are your everything, you know? So that affects like you. Whereas when you sort of move off, I would say, just travel, do as much as you can, just leave home and go and like discover yourself for yourself when you're sitting at a bus stop in the middle of, you know, fucking anywhere. Austin, Texas, sitting at a bus stop. Like, who are you in that moment rather than like, who are you around people? I don't think you're ever stuck anywhere. You know, the world is one place now.